rhymes ever made by me.
That was brilliant.